The album is called Brass Knuckles. It's coming out August 19th. And what we wanted to do is, you know, before we really get started in promoting the album, before I really get out and start doing shows, I wanted to kind of bring the album to the people who appreciated me and been supporting me the longest. So. We're about to go have dinner right fast, you know what I'm saying?
A little intro dinner, you know, for the weekend, and hopefully everybody enjoy themselves and you get it cracking.
Tell me about the events this weekend. What's going on?
This weekend, basically, I'm just showing appreciation, uh-huh. You know, I'm sorry, to a lot of the people that supported me along this way to get me here. But, you know, tonight we had dinner. We had an informal dinner, you know, and then doing the bowling thing.
Nice.
Got a little after party after that. Uh-huh. Tomorrow we're going to perform. We getting down. We're going to have some fun.
All right, well, Nelly, thank you for talking to us. Now we're going to go check out the bowling.
You're going to check out the skills?
Yeah, I mean, you're going to teach me a little here.
Okay? I got to see what you got. Color is a must, but it's all good until I get my first scuff. Then I'm like, look at that. We don't need that tip.
Like them 13. Right now we're gonna go upstairs for the party. I got a whole nother suite. It's a crazy suite too. I can't wait for y'all to see it. The shit's bananas. And we're gonna have fun for the rest of the night. Do a little party, a little drink. With a shirt and the matching color socks.
I think the coldest was the black on black 11s with the red. This room looked totally different from last night. Gee whiz. This shit. Yeah, they cleaned it up. The reason I named the album Brass Knuckles, cause it's how hard I thought the album would hit you.
Here I is, sorry to keep you waiting, but now I'm back with more fire than Satan.
I worked with Jermaine again on this album. We did a song called Stepped on My J's, which is more or less the ode to the Jordan. I did the collaboration with Chuck D on a song called Self-Esteem, which I think is incredible as well. The song Body on Me, produced by this man, I just appreciate it. Like I said, again, I appreciate him even taking the time to even, you know, fuck with me for real. Because, I mean, he don't have to do that, as well as he don't have to do that. And that's why I appreciate these guys.
I just love collaborating because it brings out the best in whoever you collaborate with. You understand, looking so not gangster, please to the judge.
I'm not gonna front, man. I think it's a hell of an album. You ain't got too much.